Holly Laugh channel. Hey, we want you to subscribe to our channel and ring that little bell right over there. You know what happens when you ring that bell? It helps us get in touch with you and say, hey, we got another great video out here, so make sure you watch it. So ring that bell if you like what we're doing here. And we're excited to have you here today. Also, make sure you stay to the end of this video, because we have a special VIP club to be a part of. And guess what? You can make $25 per person you have joined on our VIP Laugh More Today club. That's right. All you do is send people here, watch the video, enjoy it, laugh, subscribe, ring the bell, do all that stuff, and then make sure they click on the link and put your username in, and bam! You make 25 bucks. How great is that? So, we got some fun that will happen here, but hey, you didn't come here to hear me talk, so let's get started, okay?
Yeah, I'm good from behind. Oh.
Not gonna go there. Come here. Come back here, you're still young.
It's okay, come a little closer. I'm gonna stay over here by Joni.
Do they know each other?
No, hold him tight, hold him tight. Hold him tight.
I am.
Hold him tight.
I am.
You got it.
I am.
Oh, it's okay, all right.
All right, Joni, you got it.
Hi, how are you?
Oh, good.
Join us.
Is Jason Carr coming out to enjoy some salad?
I might be.
You have been very impressive, Kelly. You get Jason out here.
Everybody wants a yoga girl, right, Jason?
That's right.
And I know you want me to toss your salad too, don't you?
All right, on that note.
Hey, that never gets old.
So you can support him, but and then yes, he kind of helps you out by grabbing onto you and holding.
Got it.
So
this is amazing.
All right,
thank you,
yeah,
Deb,
this
so
is
much.
Awesome.
Oh, you're so welcome. Yes. Thanks for having me.
Now, if you want to.
Not this way, not with the head, not this way. Can you turn?
I think he wants to give you a kiss as well. I could watch this forever. Listen, if you want to check out some of these critters for yourself.
One last beauty shot of Buriti.
Oh.
I like that. He's kind of sniffing everything.
Man,
like,
that's a lot of slobber.
Look at that. Wow.
Oh, Buriti.
Where is this going? Where is this going?
Oh, my God. What is happening?
They always say animals and children,
right?
Live TV.
You never know.
Okay.
Privacy, please.
Are you okay?
You're my person.
Ashley?
Oh, my gosh. Adopt her. Okay, Charlie, I'm going to sit here and just hang out with my new best friend, Bettina.
Really?
Into weather.
Really?
Oh, yeah.
I think you two should get a hotel room or something. That's a lot of action going on over there.
Oh, Charlie.
Probably the most action you've had in months, huh? Let's take a look at the weather forecast. Oh, well, I crack myself up if I don't crack anyone else. 69 degrees.
Anytime, Jake is our producer upstairs, and
that was fun, Jake.
Josh is our director. Anytime you guys want to recume a man's wang swang and just roll that. Like, literally, I don't care. Whenever you want to roll that in the show. God, listen, you guys are the best.
Bob is going to aspire to this now. See, because Bob, I think you could do this.
I think I could.
I think with practice you could do that.
Zwang, shwang.
And then I will start calling you shwang. Apparently, they're the most popular creatures right now, this time of year. Beaver breeding.
Those little guys are cute and cuddly looking. The beavers I've seen are bigger.
And not.
Yeah, and they don't look as friendly. So I don't know. Maybe I've seen my beavers in the wrong place. Moving on.
Yeah, it's weather time. Let's. Yeah, this afternoon, not too bad. Temperatures in the 50s and 60s. Let's go to the maps. There we go.
Couldn't just take it with weather.
I can't see him crying.
Anyway, well, today therapy dogs will be sworn in at the Rogers County Courthouse.
They will. We will let you know how they will work to help crime victims and children inside courtrooms.
Quédese con nosotros. Aquí nuestra casa de gente regia.
Even into tomorrow. What's going on? You want me to put this on? Why? Because it's cold?
I'm getting a lot of emails.
What?
There you go.
Really?
There you go.
Okay.
That's nice.
I look like
a librarian now. I need.
That works.
A water spout yesterday. Quite an amazing thing, to be fair, pushing it over the top of the country. Is when you take a step back, is there anything else you see in this picture?
Sam, you didn't have to say that.
What?
It's about as subtle as a sledgehammer, mate. I mean, why didn't you just... Oh, maybe Melissa did. She certainly had to look up.
There's a lot of detail.
Oh, my goodness.
Well captured.
In the 30s in the high desert. Oh, I'm going to have to change. Look at this. Oh.
Oh, no.
Oh, no.
Oh, no.
Oh, no.
Where's the green?
That's a bummer. I thought it was light enough. Do we have another camera? Like, can I show? Can we turn this one around? So, yeah, this is what happened. Oh. Dressed by Chris Burrows.
Oh, my God. It's like a, you know, swimming.
It's a tent.
Now, Live Super Doppler has been indicating locally heavy amounts of rainfall across southwest Iowa. Microsoft recommends upgrading to Windows 10. What should I do? Don't you love when that pops up, huh? Anyway, over an inch has fallen across southwest Iowa, and we will be keeping track of that as the morning goes along here, too. So, what's going on with my clicker now? Okay, the winds have been very gusty overnight as well. It's the Windows 10, right? That's what people are going to say. Don't do it.
Now, let's have a look at the weather, Louise. You're right.
Sorry. Quick.
I think we've lost her. I'll tell you what, we'll do that. Come back to me on camera three. Now, let's get a weather update. Here is Louise Lear.
Thank you, Simon. Good evening, everybody. I'll try and keep it together because it's not a laughing matter with the weather in Scotland today. It's been pretty wet and windy with the strongest of the gusts of wind across Scotland and Northern Ireland. In fact, we've seen gale force gusts into Wales and across the parts of England. We've had some sunshine with highs of 24 degrees. So that's 75 Fahrenheit. Let's move back to this area of low pressure that's been sitting across the northwest.
I just kept hearing it. I'm ducking and everything, died in the house. I got scared. I dropped my hot pocket. Like I heard, it's like they were firing back and forth at each other. I was like, man, what is this?
We're here at the line where people are doing it the old-fashioned way. They're just filling out bubbles here. I want to turn some of these people around and ask you guys, sir, can I ask you, if you won all the money, what would you do with it?
Bunch of hookers and cocaine.
Oh, okay, that's not good. We were hoping for a different answer. That's probably not the answer that we're looking for.
I told him I was going to kill him all that with a gun if he didn't get out of my house. When I pulled the gun out on him, I guess he didn't think it was a real gun because he didn't worry about it. He just kept on walking. When he was coming down the stairs and told me he was going to kill me and F you all that, I shot through a hamper that he was carrying, and it was a full metal jacket bullet. I went straight through the bag and hit him in his leg. Wow. And he started crying like a little baby.
My friend came to the door. She said, well, I was on the phone cooking me and my baby some breakfast. And she said, hey, something wrong is popping. I said, what? She said, yeah. I said, no. So the girl come downstairs. She come out her apartment with her baby with no shoes on. I said, oh, girl, it's cold outside. She said, something ain't right. I said, oh, man. She said, oh, man, the building is on fire. I said, no, what? I got my three kids and we bounced out. We ain't gonna be in no fire, not today.
Sir, can you please tell us what happened?
You know, I'm in the room, chilling, kicking like I usually do, drinking, and somebody shot right through my back window, hit me in the chest. And I'm like, shit, get my son out the room. You know, I wasn't even tripping over it. It's like a little petty wound, you know? I ain't even tripping, though.
Absolutely. So you did show me on your chest where you were shot. Are we able to see that right now? Or?
Yeah, y'all can see that.
Okay, so what do we know what happened? Do you know who do you know why they would have done this?
I don't know what's going on, man. I just know niggas probably just want me dead, like, on some other stuff. I don't know.
All right, well, I'm here. And what's your name?
Devon.
All right, well, I'm just talking to Devon, and I can't believe all that just happened.
Well, I just had got done feeding my chickens, watering them and stuff, and I walked back to my house there to get my phone so I could play a video game on it. And all of a sudden, I heard a big boom. I looked back out my door and the electric pole fell and the lines were falling and the geotackler's sideways into the fence. And there's a guy come out screaming and squalling and running around about like a chicken with head cut off. But I told him he needed to get out of that water. But say, I didn't know he was getting ate up by bees. I thought he was just high. That girl in that little bikini, she had a little red dot thought over here.
Think they learned their lesson?
I'd say by today they are. If I feel like my leg feels, I'd say they're learning.
We also got a little toy I'd like dress, to like try to play with if you like. This is a Willy sphere.
Okay.
And this makes a perfect circle.
Oh, that's cool.
Wow.
Look at that.
Where do you get all this really stuff? Cool.
These you can buy and those ones I make.
Huh.
No, you
know,
the tools in your hand are.
What did I just make there? Wait, hold on. Sphere. Oh my gosh. I gotta get rid of that. I gotta get
this
rid of
it. This is a child really should go.
Oh, maybe
really,
it's time to go. Listen.
We really should
we gotta go.
We'll make two work together.
Don't ever give me one of those tools again.
See if I can do that in 20 seconds.
I want to play this game so
bad. I know you do. You should join me. Come over here. Come over here. Come over here. So here's some scissors, maybe, and let's see if that... Oh, scissors! Look at that.
Give me one.
All right, go.
Nice. A cannon! A cannon! I don't know.
Oh, what do you do? What do you do? Oh, no. There's no erasing is the thing. Oh, that's amazing. Let's... Oh, it just got so much worse.
You're making every camera.
Oh, okay. Truck. How about a truck? Yeah, that looks good. So it's a truck. Oh, I see a car. Pickup truck, maybe. Look at that. Let's not look at the cannon. We don't need to see the cannon again. But what's fun here is you can actually look at, let's look at the scissors, for example, and you can see what the computer is guessing it might be. And I hope our boss is not learning from your cannon mistake.
It was a cannon.
It was definitely a cannon.
That was not win, lose, or draw. That was win, losers, draw.
Yeah, that was...
He said he'd had an emergency defecation situation and needed to use her bathroom, but the judge in the case found he had a sexual motive.
An emergency defecation situation.
Anyway, carry on, Hillary.
Yeah, just
I
as
think
you
I'm having one myself. Because this next story is so tragic, I cannot be laughing. Right. Investigators believe a bomb caused the explosion on a plane which has just taken off from the Somali capital of Mogadishu. The blast blew a hole in the side of the plane and one of the 74 passengers on board was sucked out, which is terrible. And I'm not laughing at that. As the plane was at relatively low altitude, there was no violent decompression and it held together. No one is... responsibility. Today could be the day I lose my job.
A British man who took on a goat's eye view of the world has been rewarded for his efforts.
I can't make this stuff up. Thomas Thwaites had a set of prosthetic legs built and spent 3 days living among goats in the Alps. He did it because he wanted a simpler life. And he says it was fascinating. A little bizarre though. Thwaites co-won an IG Nobel Prize for biology with another man who tried living as several different animals. The IG Nobel Awards. The IG Nobel Awards honor research that may seem bizarre or amusing, but actually provokes thought. Kevin, I'm just kidding. Don't watch the video. You try and read that script. I need a Kleenex.
You guys. Grandmaster Bruce Silva here. There's a big demonstration that's coming up next week, Saturday, but for now we have a sneak peek. So we're going to start right over here. Is that right?
Yes. Okay. 21.2 pounds.
That's the brick right there.
Right.
Okay. And why the glass?
I'm going to break that concrete slab with that glass without breaking the glass.
That's incredible. Wait, no, and. To be honest, I actually felt these bricks. These are real bricks. I mean, there's no joke. Oh! Check it out, baby. Guns.
Guns? How the hell did you do that? Oh, my God. That's right. I busted
okay,
with this.
Okay.
We're going to
move on.
Yeah. Okay. That was my wife.
I'm sorry. Okay. So we have... Okay, what is this over here?
This is 110 pounds.
Okay.
with the head.
Okay, go for it.
Don't touch
it. I won't touch it.
All right.
Okay. Woo! You know what? Either way, that was impressive. That was good job. Good job. Okay, so lots of discipline goes into martial arts.
Yes, it
okay,
does.
Okay, and it's not just you. There's going to be a big demonstration from other schools, right?
Yes. Okay.
Μπορεί οι κούρσες ταχύτητας του υποδρόμου να μας μαγεύουν, ωστόσο υπάρχουν κι άλλα είδη. Σήμερα θα μιλήσουμε για τον dressage, την υπική δεξιά τεχνία. Σήμερα θα μιλήσουμε για τον Μπορεί οι κούρσες ταχύτητας του υποδρόμου να μας μαγεύουν, ωστόσο υπάρχουν κι άλλα είδη αγώνων.
Well, folks, that's going to do it for here. Hey, it's me, Billy Bob, here giving you some opportunities to enjoy and laugh a little bit here at this channel. We hope you will continue to subscribe and to like our events. So then, and also do me a favor, click on that little bell, and that'll let you know when our next video comes out, possibly in a couple of days. So be looking for it. Hey, I did mention to you, if you stayed here for the rest of this video, you can find out exactly how you can make $25 per person. It's really simple. Just become a member of the VIP Laugh More Today. That's right. Laugh More Today, the VIP Club. You don't want to miss that. Here, click on this link. You can go watch the video. It shows you exactly how you can do it just by bringing people to this channel. Have them subscribe, like, and ring the bell. And then they also will be able to become a member. And when they do, they're going to pay $25. And that's going to go in your pocket. Woohoo! You don't want to miss out on that. Click on the link and you can see exactly how it's done. All right, folks, that's going to do it for us today. Hope you have a great day. And hey, folks, keep on laughing.